Did you know that in the Multiverse of Madness, Wong sports a handsome buzz cut, but when he climbed out Mount Wondagore, his hair has significantly grown. This is because he fortified his mind, and he got another haircut by the end of the movie.